Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We can't say welcome to my channel because it's welcome to my channel. Hey lovelies, y'all miss me? Where y'all been? I hope everybody been okay. I hope everybody been prospering. I hope everybody been doing what they want to do in life. Well, today, something upset me this morning. Let's go back there. And I'm trying to, I wouldn't say not give a fuck, but not let people dictate my day or how I feel throughout the day. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm working on that. So yeah, I'm going to Botanical Gardens right now to just clear my head, get out the house. I've been in the house, just cooped up. Jesus Christ, God. Oh girl, I cannot do that. But yeah, I just been cooped up in a house, just, you know. So I'm just getting out, just clearing my head. And I could just say I'm trying to learn to be alone. You know, not having to always ask somebody for their opinion, or, because I'm like that. So I'm just, I think it had a sticker on the back, but it's not. But anyway, so see, I just want to come out here and say, bitch, live your fucking life, first of all. Fuck what people have to say, what them think. Just fuck what people have to say. Like, you know, like, people always try to put their insecurity on you. Can I say? No girl, like me over here, I try to talk to and I'm hot. But I'ma come back to you when I finish driving and shit, so we can smoke, listen to some music, and just tell y'all where I've been, where I'm about to go, what to expect from me the rest of this year. Yeah. Is it just me, or is it just, well, I'm just so scared. I'm so paranoid when I park my car somewhere that is not a parking lot, that they gonna boot my shit or something. Like, it's just, that's just PTSD from, I guess, wherever the fuck we used to live in, our Brooklyn. I'm weak. But I parked my car like in front of somebody's house because I didn't feel like paying for, I didn't feel like paying for no parking. Y'all, I'm so proud of myself. Like, I am out here by myself. Like, this is something that I don't do. Like, I be in the house. But I just came here to just walk and just vibe out with myself. You know the vibes. Be outside. This is what I got on there. Just in my own zone, talking to my people. So I hope I enjoy this video though. Let me see where I'm going. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, I am so proud of myself. Like, that is so crazy. Like, so you see how the other video I was basically saying I don't like paying for parking. Like, y'all, Like, I just saved some money just now. The reason why, I took my time and I looked for parking, because why should I have to pay for parking when I could just park? It's free parking, and it could be 2-3 minutes away, 2-3 minute walk away. Like, but they have parking lots. They have parking lots where they charge you for convenience, you know? And it's the convenience that's why, you know, you be broke. Like, not saying, oh, I can't afford to pay for parking, but why should I when it's a free option and I could walk? Like, what's wrong with me walking, you know? So, yeah. Just a little insight. But yeah, we outside. I haven't seen anything yet, but I'm by myself. I'm sweating a little bit. Do you like this style? It's the boho braids. I went to the Africans. I went to the Africans in Decatur on Wesley Chapel. I just have to remember where the fuck I'm walking, going. But just need to go out the parking lot. After I exit the parking lot, you know which part I go. Then I'm gonna see one tennis court. Okay, let's look. But come, I have to remember where I go, yo. Cause then me fuck around and I forget. I'm gonna get my not have time. Yeah, I'ma never eat nothing. But I have my water. I have my water and yeah, I'm like a spliff. Me need to start do that. Me need to notice that. This is the second time I come up on the camera now. And may I say, oh, I have spliff, I'm gonna eat. But oh yeah. Look at me, I sweat already. But yeah, like, you know how sometimes you know, for tell people everything. It's like me getting older and older. May I start to realize, say, I can't tell people every little aspect of my life. Like, some things just for keep to myself. Just for my peace and my mentality. Mental health, yes, what I'm calling. Yeah, me need for like, yeah, me learning that slowly but surely. Me, I learn that's that one thing. I'm gonna ask God for just take out everybody where I'm not supposed to be in my life and now serve them purpose now in my life for take them out. Like, and it's okay, like, me need for like, so like. I'm so scared, or not even scared, but I just hate being alone or doing shit by myself. And it's like bitch, time going by and I'm waiting for bitches, or I'm waiting for people to go on trips or whatever. And it's like, why not just make the memory by myself, you know? So bitch, we making a memory by myself. Yeah, I'm hungry though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm hungry. I have one little spliff. I have water. And I'm a funny pack. Like, I'm chilling. Like, I'm chilling. It's like some. I'm so the fucking depressed all the damn house. Like, wool deer, all deer. Me in the house. So, you know what? I'm outside. I'm outside by myself doing my big one. Because I don't be doing this. I really don't. And that's so nice. They got their bikes riding around in the park. That would be nice if I could do that. But bitch, I haven't put no bike on. I'm not put a foot bike on here. I'm not put it on here. Okay. Rather walk. Oh well. We need to remember which part me I go. Thank God. Parking day. Lord God. So I'm going to go the wrong side. We need to find which part this Alice in Wonderland. Sunday. Girl, tell me why I'm just walking in a fucking circle. Over here, I chat to and I don't miss part me. I go. By the way, let me get me look at exercising today. The woman said I must go up to the parking deck again. After I just passed the parking deck and go around, I forgot up to the parking deck again. And then, I don't know, ask which part that day. Cause that's all more I see is the fucking flowers. I know y'all see me right here in the last video. Because bitch, I'm walking around these fucking circles. But it's cool. I'm sweating. It's cool. Yeah, I'm sweating. Like, oh my God. But this is a good sweat. Oh my God, like. My birthday not even long. Can't believe I am doing this by myself. Oh look, you got sculpting, painting, sounding, painting. Look, I can't wait to show y'all. I can't believe I'm doing this by myself. Oh my God, I'm proud of me. Yeah, I do not do this. Look at that. You have to go over there. You're getting closer. It's a little waterfall right here. It's that right there. Okay. Period. Yeah, I'm so excited. Look. You go down. It's so pretty. Just walking. Oh my God, look. That is so pretty. You look at these, like whoever did that is amazing.
I just can't believe I'm doing this. Avia outside by myself.
Girl, water break. Mighty God. And don't ask why I'm put them earring. Mind your business. Bitch, and that's how you enjoy your own fucking company, dead ass.
I didn't even nobody enjoy my shit.
For real. Oh, they got playgrounds, y'all. They got a little slide for the kitties. I don't got no kids though. I don't got no dog or nothing either. I'm off the bamboo tree. Like, this is how you enjoy your fucking self, like dead ass. I should fuck around and go on this shit too, huh? Fuck it. God. Mwata done say it's time to pack it up. Time to pack it up, girl. Time to pack it up. Like, whoever did that is so talented. That shit looks good. Girl, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm hot, tired, and I'm lost. A little bit, but I'm not even mad. I'm just... Okay, so I'm leaving, and I'm extremely proud of myself. I give myself 10 fucking points today because this is something that AVIVES is never doing. But the new AVIA, yeah. It was very peaceful. Yeah, I just need to clear my head. I got some videos. And I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I'm about to go to my car, smoke my weed, drive home. Make me a drink. I'm going out to eat later on tonight, so I probably come back later. But yeah, I enjoyed myself, y'all. I enjoyed my day. And I'm not even gonna lie, I'm not even... Before, I used to be like, oh, I don't want nobody seeing me record. Bitch, now I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Bitch, buy a camera and record, ho. Okay. I made a Hennessy margarita with no ice. Oh shit, I was about to spill it, but I did it, thank you Jesus. Well, I'm trying to see if I can righty tighty, lefty loosey, bitch. Hold on, okay, y'all gotta see me. Y'all haven't seen me in months. Like, y'all got to see. Yeah, I got finer, bitch. But anyways, Come back to me. Focus on me. I'm about to wash my clothes and then we're about to go out to eat. And it's something simple, regular. Something simple and regular. All black with some Crocs. Oh, for real now. So we was in the elevator. So all right, let me say what happened. Oh my god. So all right, we trying to find a restaurant and the restaurant is like by a hotel. So this how you know white people pussy, yo. Like the bitch scared for what? So I guess we in the elevator and we didn't know that the restaurant is at the same side as the hotel. It's at the same level. So we didn't even need to go to the elevator. But we didn't know that. That's what. We didn't know that. So we in the elevator and we press lobby. She in the elevator though. And we go to the elevator after her. She come out. Oh no, I can't do this. So we in the elevator like, what the fuck that bitch went? The fuck happened? So now we peep now that we didn't need to go to the elevator. We seen her and the person I was with, they basically said something and the bitch got cold feet, y'all. Like, white people is so pussy, I can say. Like, they, what we was gonna do in a fucking elevator, bitch? We was gonna kill you. What we was gonna do, beat your ass for no reason? Like, what we did for me to, what we did? For you to be like, come out, what we was supposed to do? Like, that's the first time I even experienced some racist ass shit in person, you know? Like,
but I just come on here and I want to tell y'all, if y'all did take the time out of your idea and watch my video, I appreciate it. And y'all could follow me on all my social medias if y'all want to still keep up with me. Yeah, I'm subscribing more videos, you know.